Panarin. Over it out to Kane. Patrick Kane trying to set him on Panarin. He scores! Artemi Panarin able to take a whack at a rolling puck set up by Kane. And the Hawks in front.
Hit up the whole way, even outside his own blue line. He's looking for options. There's the backhand sauce. I think that went off a stick on the way to the net. Not a clean shot. It looked like it changed directions. There's that backhand pass, perfectly timed. Maybe off the stick of Shattenkirk. I like the fact that Trevor Van Riems like got his stick out of the way. It might have hit his stick. He pulled it out of the way. He knew that pass was intended for Panarin. A huge first goal for Chicago.